rod fish on here. Woo! First fish on Power Team Lures. That was the 7-inch tickler worm. It's probably a 14-inch bass. I'm gonna take a picture real quick. All right. All right, there's the bait. That's the 7-inch Power Team Lures tickler. On a 1/8 ounce tick shake jig head. Here's the fish, about a 13-14 inch bass. First fish on Power Team Lures, so it's a good bait.